Maybe you've had the Mondays before, but what about the Sunday scaries?
That's that really crazy, anxious feeling that you get on Sunday nights.
Dr. Maria Church, author of Love-Based Leadership, has a few tips on how to not only survive, but thrive in a fear-based workplace. Starting with reconnect with your why.
There's something that propelled you to fill out the application. Something was there that energized you to do the interview.
Ask yourself why you wanted that job in the first place and write down those reasons.
Then it makes it not just bearable, but can actually make it enjoyable.
Next, leverage your skills in other ways.
It just infuses this new, vibrant, exciting kind of energy into the work that they're doing.
If you're artistic, but you don't get to show it, ask if you can do something creative.
A lot of organizations are actually doing this very formally now by creating skills matrices.
Skill matrices keep track of employees' different skills that can be used elsewhere in the company.
So it really is like a win-win for the people that get to do something that they're really good at.
At number three, if things are really getting to you, don't forget to take a break.
Over 50% of the U.S. workforce did not use all their vacation days.
And 10% of Americans don't even take any days off.
We're experiencing burnout, lack of productivity.
So use those days, whether it's the occasional three-day weekend or a midweek break.
And when you're done with work, be done with work. Unplug.
Finally, be authentically you.
When we're not authentically you, that means that we are intentionally trying to be someone that someone else thinks we should be.
This can lead to resentment and burnout. So don't be scared to be you.
We want different ideas and different perspectives so that we can do our job better.
Learning how to leave the fear behind at work.